layer, which used in fabrication process in integrated circuit. There are two different methods can be used to grow an ingot of single crystal silicon, which are known as Swarovski and float zone method. The following is a summary of the steps in Swarovski process of silicon wafers manufacturing. Step 1. Preparation of high purity of molten silicon. In Swarovski process, high purity of silicon is encouraged to be used as molten to form single crystal silicon. Silicon dioxide can be used to prepare high purity molten silicon. Then, the substance will be heated to its melting point into a crucible made of quartz. The supersaturated molten solution will become the source of silicon wafer. Step 2. Dipping seed crystal. A small piece of single crystal material known as seed crystal will be dipped into the saturated molten silicon solution. Seed crystal is the equipment used to grow a large crystal of the same material. The large crystal will grow when the seed crystal dipped into the molten, which will then be cooled. Step 3. Pulling the seed upwards. The seed crystal will extract from the molten silicon pool and the rod will be pulled upward and rotated at the same time. During this time, the rod and the crucible rotate in opposite directions to minimize the effects of convection in the melt. In manufacturing single crystal silicon, the temperature gradient, pulling rate, and rotation speed influences the size of the single crystal. As the seed crystal is slowly raised upward, the molten silicon will solidify as same as the seed. That is why this process is known as growing, which is producing a new rod of single crystal silicon from molten silicon. The large cylindrical crystal silicon is called ingot or bowl, which can be grown to 300 mm to 400 mm in diameter.